the team that stands for New Mexico. You're watching KOB Eyewitness News with Danielle Colton and Steve.
Two fires in our state, forcing school closures and some residents to be prepared to evacuate. We'll bring you the latest.
I was just trying to reach the kids. I thought these kids are just being rambunctious. I just needed an out.
A former substitute teacher is accused of letting students mimic a 1999 movie in class. And now this guy is facing charges. All right, well, Erica's at the auto show having some audio issues there. Well, it is Friday the 13th. You know, Freaky Friday, things are bound to happen.
Maybe that's the one problem we'll have this morning.
Are we getting you?
That's right.
We're getting you ready with the Big Four to get you out the door. Everyone's talking about the weather this morning.
Steve, more wind.
Yeah, a little unlucky with that. Here's a look at our current temperatures around Albuquerque. Weathernet heights in the upper 30s. And these are peak wind gusts from the low 30s to the